4029's Monica Limpert has more on how an Arkansas fire department stumbled upon one of New York's most prized possessions.
The EMP Fire Department had their eye on this truck from New York for some time, and when they went to go pick it up, they were surprised with the history it holds.
We needed a new fire truck. We were looking around for one, and we found a broker in New York.
Jeff Grigg traveled to the Big Apple, where he found the EMP Fire Department's newest truck.
We went to pick it up at the fire station that had it.
What Griggs didn't realize until after he purchased it was that this truck had responded to Ground Zero.
We thought that was pretty cool, pretty neat, you know, that little piece of history, you know.
They responded and is a support vehicle to help search for survivors after 9/11. So the truck was at Ground Zero for some time.
The EMP Fire Department decided to keep the truck in its original condition. They feel the stickers of a cartoon ant and a Native American's head give it character.
The truck number 672 was on it when we bought it. Keeping the memory alive of 9/11.
To honor the truck's history, the fire department chose to reveal its newest addition at the 9/11 Freedom Festival. There, people were able to take a seat inside and view a flag honoring firefighters who fell during 9/11.
Firefighters, it's a brotherhood. Even though they're thousands of miles away, we're still connected to them.
The truck is already in service, and the fire department says they're thinking about giving it a special name. In Wichita, I'm Monica Lempert, 4029 News.
Once they brought the truck home to Sebastian County, the EMP Fire Department had gold plaques mounted on both sides of the truck that read, "This truck responded to the World Trade Center with the date 9/11, 2001.